we are begging Ashiwa Adibola Tinubu to please, for God's sake, to come and contest for the president of this country. He has not told us, but I believe he should have interest. If he doesn't have interest, now we are pleading on behalf of all Nigerian youth. He should come and contest because we believe he has what it takes to be the leader, number one, of this country. And he has faith to tell us to the promised land. If Ashiwa did not contest, I will leave this country. No future for anybody, because if